Morning in Montgomery County, 60 people are waking up in a different place this morning after a fire tore through their apartments yesterday afternoon. Ironically, this complex on Monroe Street in Rockville is called the Fireside Apartments. Montgomery County fire crews had trouble getting this one under control because of the wind gust hitting 40 miles an hour. Well, everyone inside got out okay. One firefighter, though, did suffer minor injuries. The damage is estimated at $2 million.